This is the Midland Compound 1000. This is what it looks like inside. All the controls and levers. That's the inside of the tender. Box there. It's got very hot in here. That's the brake lever, I think. Another brake lever, I think. Thanks for watching.